brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, that's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detector's up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Sweet dreams. Now get moving. He'll wake up before too long.
All right, you are focused.
30 seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out.
Oh, shit!
All right, there's the general. myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call.